I think in a weird way, coming to LA with absolutely no clue is sometimes more helpful than knowing stuff, because it frees you up to try crazy things. One night I was reading a script called Fearless. The director was Peter Weir, who is a director I hugely admired. I had my husband go to the concierge desk at the hotel dressed in a suit and say, "This is for Mr. Weir." And they were like, "Certainly, sir."